I was born in Brooklyn. It's been a very defining part of who I am. It gave me a lot of opportunities that I wouldn't normally have.
Around like the fifth grade, my parents divorced. There was a lot of arguing, and we kind of just fought through, my brothers and I. My mom happened to be an alcoholic, but she's a great mother. When times were tough, I was always able to rely on music, and it always got me going to wherever I needed to be. I was able to use it as an outlet. Music feels like love and connection and understanding. I wouldn't be able to live in a world without music. I always felt like the guitar was just an extension of myself. It felt effortless. It shows who I am even more than what I could do just vocally. What drives you is to be in front of all these people and to show them what you got and to let them love the same way you do. The future holds for me riches and life, not money, but happiness. Music just made me who I am.
From Brooklyn Represent, do me one favor. Start clapping like this. Go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and.
For danger, but she's a broken girl. All her mind is wasted, drinking pain and lies. Am I the only one left to hear her fatal cry? A mystery to many and a mystery to me. I try to find the darkness that was hiding underneath. The girl who swiftly moves and glides above pain. I just don't think that we could be together.